What do you think, Jimbo?
Right, he was really sprinting at the furlong, really. Like,
he's probably in hindsight, because he's a run home in 34 neat.
Yeah.
He's probably, if you'd have fucked off at the 600, in hindsight. Yeah. But look, the beauty of it is, remember that, because we're going 2,000 metres in 2 weeks' time.
Yeah.
Because he was strongest on
that's
the line.
That's what I mean, yeah, I reckon. I was half thinking I was in two minds.
We could see them all coming behind you. Sure.
When I seen them going, I saw Liam Schreiber. I was in two minds and I thought, they got to out-sprint, they got to make up 2 lengths on me when I sprint. So, anyway,
but
in hindsight.
Another 100, he gets them.
Yeah, he gets them.
Yeah, he's just to be one paced early in the straight when they took off. Yeah,
but once he got to his stand.
So, certainly no signs of flatness or tiredness? Or...
I would say maybe a little bit when he sprinted, but. Look, he's gone 2 weeks, isn't he?
Yeah. Two weeks, 2,000.
He'll be perfect. He'll be very hard to beat.
Yeah, well done.
Yeah, thanks, guys.